Okay, I had to try the viral Thomas Keller zucchini, but I put my own little spin on it and I topped it with some cheesy breadcrumbs. It was very delicious. You're gonna score your zucchini and then sprinkle it with some salt. This is gonna draw out any of that excess moisture so you don't end up with soggy zucchini. Then you're going to sear it on a cast iron skillet with some avocado oil until it gets nice and brown, just like that. Then you're gonna bake it for, I did like 15 minutes. The recipe says 20 to 30, but I think that's just way too long. Then I topped it with some breadcrumbs and some oregano, and it was very delicious.